get a little rough along the board. Cashman, Darryl Sly. A punch thrown at Garnett Bailey, and I think it was Darryl Sly or Bill Goldsworthy that threw it. Now Orr wants Goldsworthy. And Orr and Goldsworthy go at it. Orr gets the upper hand. Mizek trying to pull Orr off as he's skipped by Dallas Smith. Mizek gets a hold of Orr again. And now the linesmen are trying to pry them apart. Orr still on top of Goldsworthy. Finally, the linesman went out and they...
Behind Nestoranko. He takes a check on the corner from Ari. Sanderson digs. And we've got a quick whistle as Magnuson hits Sanderson from behind, and Orr takes Magnuson down hard. Orr and Magnuson. Magnuson blindsided Sanderson, and Orr came up behind Magnuson. Sanderson trying to get at Nestoranko. Orr giving it to Magnuson. Right hand looping shots. Six of them, and Magnuson finally skated off by linesman Pat Shetler. Sanderson going at it, right at the Boston line. Bailey jumps in, Johnston out of his net to try and pull McCann up. Bailey's in there, trying to pull him apart. Neil Armstrong trying to dig in there, along with Pat Shetler. Dennis Hull drags Westfall down. He's held by Rick Smith. Well, as we said earlier, linesmen earn every nickel of it. Well, Sanderson's got the shirt off, McKay. That's his trophy. Sanderson throws McKay's jersey up into the seat. And now Bobby Orr and Earl Heisman go at it. Orr and Heisman. And Orr with that free right hand really going to it. This started in the first game up in Boston. It almost boiled over, but never quite reached that point. It did reach it tonight. And I would say on the decision, Orr again comes up the winner. Bruins. We've got a whistle, a penalty coming up. Let's see what's against. Sanderson going with Flager. Orr trying to split him apart. And right in the middle are linesmen Ron Ego and George Ashley. Sanderson digging to get loose or trying to hold Plager off. Out to say they're a shot glove save. Ed Johnston as Doak and Nick Harbrick go at it right in front of the Boston net. And it's a wild one as Harbrick and Doak are flailing away. Right in front of Ed Johnston. As a matter of fact, Johnston had to move out of the way to prevent from becoming involved. Doak with his jersey pulled off. Harbrick is separated by linesman Ron Ego.
Cashman go at it. George Ashley, Pat Shetler trying to tear him apart as Fleming and Cashman. Two left by Cashman and he keeps flailing away. Ashley trying to separate Cashman. Shetler's got a hold of Fleming. And apparently they've cooled him down enough. And here we go. As everybody stands up, You'll just get a peek of their heads, and there's a good shot as Dallas Smith has a headlock on Gary Peters as they went at it right down in front of us. Dallas Smith, one of the stronger players on this club. With Gary Peters, now he gets the hand free. And we got another one going. It's Ken Hodge and Larry Hillman as they spar around. There's Hodge at the top of your screen with Larry Hillman. Now Hillman makes a dash at Hodge. And Hodge gets in a right hand. And another. And another. Hillman short with most of them because of Hodge's reach. Hodge trying to flip him over. Can't seem to do it. Wayne Carlton trying to keep one of the Flyers out. Dallas Smith tugging away
by Fleming, and he's going off. Fleming taken down by Sanderson, and he throws a punch at Sanderson. And here we go, right behind the Boston net. Sanderson flailing away at Reds Fleming. The Flyers have been trying to goad the Bruins into a fight. Sanderson coming down with right-hand chops on Fleming. You'll never hurt him in the head, that's for sure. Sandy trying to be held off by Red Shetler. George Ashley trying to hold Fleming off. Rick Smith is sitting on someone.
The puck. And now, here we go. Curtain back in Sandy. Sandy getting that hand free. Everybody's grabbed a partner. Sandy and Kurtenbach, this first broke out 2 years ago. Sandy's been aching for a chance to even things up. Sandy throwing right-hand bombs from over the outstretched arms of Matt Pavlich, finally separating the two.
Throws a good check on Marcotte. Puck loose in the corner. Sanderson double-teamed, and here we go. Everyone on the ice piles on. Sanderson is on the bottom as the Rangers have ganged up on Derek Sanderson. Marcotte's trying to tear him apart. Sanderson still throwing from both sides. Marcotte's got a hold of Tkachuk. Now Tkachuk has him backed up against the boards. Sanderson still flailing away. Tkachuk was on one side, and I believe it was Brad Park on the other side. They just ganged up on them. And started hitting them, one from either side.
Now here's Magnuson and Carlton right in front of the Bruins bench. Magnuson made no bones about it. Carlton saw him coming, dropped his gloves, and was ready for him. Carlton getting in several good shots. Carlton much the bigger, and I dare say much the stronger of the two. Magnuson very wiry. There's Carlton getting in a couple of uppercuts as Armstrong tries to part them. Bob Myers has got Magnuson, and they all go down. And so, Mr. Carlton and Mr. Magnuson will be cooling it off for the next 5 minutes, I dare say.
McKenzie jamming as Ralph keeps it in. And they start to go at it. Ted Urban and John McKenzie. And the others square off. And McKenzie giving away a lot of... Oh, he takes a hard right from Urban. Has the jersey off, ready to go at him. Trailing well. A shot is wide. And a battle, Dallas Smith and Gilbert. And a headlock by Dallas on Gilbert. And Dallas going to work on him pretty good. Now Gilbert coming back, throwing rights. But the linesmen are taking those rights. Dallas had the early going.
Well, neither one of these players, Fred, are noted for their fisticuffs, so it's surprising to see Gilbert and Dallas Smith involved.
Brad Park and Ted Green. Oh, and Ted butted him with... with the helmet. And now Park throwing the rights as they go at it. Ted Green down on the bottom as Park come to the ice and Hodge set to get it.
Move it out. Deflects. Here's Magnuson and Cashman going. Look at that left. Look at that left of Cashman down. Look at Magnuson. Oh, what a fight. Cashman, tremendous here. Oh, there's one of the best fights you'll see anywhere. And Magnuson trying to tear his hair out as Cashman is back to poke him away. And both go down. John, that was some battle.
One of the best here tonight.
Magnuson. Here's the slow motion replay, and nothing slow about that action. That's the replay there. And we almost have to come back to live action. Here they are. In play. Well, they've feuded before. They had one last year, and Orr went right after him. And Paymont, a tough, out of Niagara Falls. Sanderson is a real rugged player, and they're both going out.
It'll be on Orr, and here's the whistle as Park goes after McKenzie, and everybody in on this one.
Well, we've got one going here. That's McKenzie and Park. Esposito moved in. Whether he'll be called for a third man in or not, we'll have to see. But it was Park and McKenzie as Don Ory saved a goal for the Bruins. An open net by Stewart, and he drove it. Don Ory came sliding across and made the stop by the blue line. Now Magnuson and McKenzie going at it.
Magnuson goes at McKenzie. Well, Magnuson will wind up out of the game. Now Don Ory in. Now Bobby Hull and Korab. Well, you can see it. Well, Dave Newell is looking at it all.
We've got a pier four going here.
And now we have just a face-off, apparently. No, there it goes. Rick Lee and Cashman. Rick Lee and Cashman.